I've heard that there's a shortage of truck drivers. Is that true?
Yeah.
How come?
The industry is overregulated for one thing, and now it's bringing in this hours of service when you're, you could be 2 hours from your home terminal, and if you're on electronic logs coming in 2015, you're going to be have to shut down for 8 hours when you're out of hours and do a reset. Or if you're out of your weekly allotment, then you got to do a 36-hour reset. If I was an hour and a half or 2 hours from home and I was out of hours in the old way, I was going home.
No.
Yeah. You know,
and that,
exactly.
That's coming in 2015.
2015, it's going to, every truck on the highway is going to have electronic logs.
Really?
There's no lying or cheating or back timing or whatever. It's not going to be, you know, so, yeah, no. And the guys can't make any money. I mean, new drivers starting out now, they're like $36,000 a year or whatever, 50 cents.
I've heard that.
You know. Guys make more at $25 or $30 an hour at a day job at home every night. Which would you sooner do?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. But once that trucking gets into your blood, it just, there's no life like it, isn't there?
Well, it was back in the day, the camaraderie and the nice personality of other truckers you met on the road. Yeah, they, if you had a problem, they'd stop and help you. Now the traffic is going so fast, you can't even get help anymore much. Everybody just speeds by you. And there was, the truck stops have all changed too, to more convenience stores and fast food, fast serve. For example, like the Kamloops truck stop on Copperhead Road used to be a real nice truck stop. You'd go in and have a sit-down meal. Everything was home cooked. It was a ma and pa operation. Petro-Can came in there and changed it to an A&W, and there's no more, it's all fast food. It's truck stops have just gone down. There's still some good American truck stops, but we don't get down there that often. But yeah, that's changed the industry too. And guys are making so little that lots of times they're packing coolers on the jump seat for groceries, because there's really no good place to get any food, that you're not going to get sick or whatever.
Sure,
and then,
sure.
You know, and